This is Sparta! On the show tonight, the star of 300! Top me start the show!
Not only are we pleased, Gerard Butler, you're on the show, we're glad you're on planet Earth. Because we nearly lost you before Christmas. Didn't yeah. we? I mean, was that true? Because it was on the news.
Well, it's true then.
Okay.
Actually, this is one of the few times that the reports maybe were not exaggerated. No, it was a pretty close call. I mean, the movie that I'm making is about Big Surf. So we're in a place called Mavericks where the waves are huge. And I'd been out there, you know, paddling in big waves. I even surfed a couple of big waves. And then suddenly these waves came out of nowhere. And I'm with three of the best surfers in the world, and they're just going, paddle, Jerry, paddle! And I'm paddling on my board as it just this wave spread across the skylight, and it came. It was about 30 feet high, and just dived in, and it took me. And I was under, and I'm thinking, you get to that stage where you're like, oh, I've got to get up. I ripped my leash off, so I knew there was nothing to pull me up. I'm just tumbling, 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 going, going, going. And I'm thinking, all right, I need to get up. I need to get up. And then I felt the next wave go, and it all started all over again.
Wow,
and
I'm like,
I'm like, I can't believe this has happened. There's a whole film. All I could think was, there's a whole film crew up there, and they're going.
Can I just ask a question? I'm interested. How long did it feel like you were under? Because, you know, when people say, you know, your life rushes before you and just time changes, how long did it feel like you were under?
Well, I've had a few hairy experiences in training for this movie because it's about big wave riding, so I think I've got out of my depth a couple of times. Sometimes you're only under for 10, 15 seconds, but you
feel like you're
under for 2 minutes. Yeah, but this, I was under for almost a minute.
Jesus, really?
Anyway, oh, my God, I'm reliving this right now.
Yeah, no, terrible. Audience going, was he?